Hello y bienvenidos to another video on Unreal Engine 5. In today's video, we're going to talk about the latest update that was just announced on the Epic Games blog. Epic Games has just released two new asset packs for free, the Control Rig Samples pack and the Mannequins pack. These packs are great for animators who want to sharpen their skills and learn more about procedural and real-time animation in Unreal Engine 5. The Control Rig Samples pack includes 4 pre-rigged assets that showcase some of the innovative new features added to UE5 Control Rig tools. These assets are widely used by teams at Epic Games on games such as Fortnite and The Matrix Awakens. The first asset is called Cardi, which is a helpful cardboard box that shows you how to create an intuitive pivot switching control rig. The second asset is called MUE5, which is a towering mech that demonstrates how to build a procedural rig. The third asset is called Bungeeman, which has unique squash and stretch features that are perfect for cartoon rigging. And finally, the pack includes bonus assets useful for animating bipedal character rigs. The Mannequins pack features fully rigged assets that are ready to animate in Sequencer, making it easy to drop them into your latest Unreal Engine 5 project. Once you've downloaded both packs, Epic Games highly recommends taking advantage of their fantastic resources to kick off a lifelong journey of Unreal Engine animation, starting with Fredrik Nilsson's Unreal Fest talk. They've also provided a collection of their favorite developer resources, including courses and blog posts to help you learn more about creating real-time animated models with Control Rig, procedural rigging, and more. That's the news for today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.